This was gifted to me by Ken Spillman, the Australian author.
Right. So now his eyes have scanned the page. Then his brain can make meaning.